Well, I guess in some ways I would call Jimmy an outsider artist. I look at his art and I say, this is an important piece of art. But then if you don't know who Jim is, and then you find out the context of what this was made in, that just takes it to a completely different level.